This week, I learned that you can make homemade Cheez-Its with only 2 ingredients, so let's try them out.
If you think this is the cap, go ahead and double tap the screen. If you think I'm gonna get slapped, go ahead and subscribe now.
So apparently, you can make homemade Cheez-Its that taste just like Cheez-Its. Let's find out. Three, two, one. Oh my gosh.
Taste test. That's a Cheez-It. It tastes just like a Cheez-It. Oh my gosh, it's time to get slapped.